So when you finish and solve your jigsaw puzzle, they'll get pop-ups to close the pop-ups. Now your job is to take a screenshot, not a Nimbus screenshot, but a Chromebook screenshot. So again, Control Shift and the Windows Shifter key. And I want a picture of the entire puzzle, including the fact that you finished 100% and the time. But the 100% and the time, that's what I'm looking for, and I want that turned into Google Classroom. Thank you.